Hello, survivors. I'm the SurvivalVis, and welcome to the FRIGID demo. Now, this is a game I'd never actually heard of before. Apparently, it's... Well, if I go through the Steam page premise of it, it really sounds just like a different take on something like The Long Dark. So we're going to see kind of how the demo shapes up, what's looking like, and just try it out. It's actually thanks to one of the comments in The Long Dark videos that I actually found out about this game. And fortunately, there's no options you can really do in the demo, so... Ooh. But definitely looks like it's going to be a bit more a visceral than The Long Dark is for things such as, well, this. But we'll see what there is and just kind of try it out and see what it's like. This is kind of like a blind test or blind demo playthrough because I'm not entirely sure how the systems work, what systems are in place. It's really a first hands-on for myself to see what it is. I'm prepared for the worst, but hope for the best. That's basic good life advice, really. Prepare for the worst, but hope for the best. Oh. Okay, I can't see... Oh.
Shit, what just happened?
Oh, okay, so. Tab access inventory. On your left, you have equipment area. You can buy clothing. Center inventory area. Ability to carry items. On your right, you have crafting ability. On your bottom area, you have quick slots. And on your left, you have survival meters. Okay, so I can see all the survival... Jack will help you keep warm for an extended amount of time. Press E to collect items, then tab and equip. Okay. Okay, that's crafting, so I guess I put it on immediately? It's not in the inventory. Okay, so there's med kit. So I guess it looks like we basically... Yeah, I might actually reduce the mouse sensitivity a little bit. Let me see how that is. Maybe I need a little... Yeah, I'm going to try it like this. Maybe it's going to be a bit smoother. And yeah, it basically looks like we just got into a car crash in the middle of a winter highway. And I can see one of our meters is... actually, our meters aren't looking too bad at the moment. Although, I guess that's just our general condition is at the 33. Yeah, nothing really comes up as I hover over. But I guess all I can really do is just follow the... Oh! Looks like there is some kind of shelter here. Okay, well, it might just be a washroom, but... Okay, use manage drag it from... I was kind of hoping I could close the door, so at least there's some shelter here. So what do I got here? I've got medicine, which I'll probably... Where'd the medicine go? Oh, okay, right there. I actually meant to use that. Yeah, there we go. That helped with our condition. And flare gun ammo, which I don't have any way to use right now. So I think we don't need to use the bandage because I'm not bleeding. But yeah, there's nothing else really here, is there? Okay, you know what? I'm going to turn the sensitivity back to normal just so that way. I'm not scrolling and... Oh! I guess we'll take the small cardboard. That maybe come in handy as something? Wood stick, so if I need to, I could try getting a fire together. I guess we just keep following the road. Yeah, looks. Oh, we got more buildings, so that's good. And we also got. Oh, yeah. Definitely reminds me of The Long Dark. Although it's kind of weird that you can harvest without, like, a tool. Then again, I guess when it's in that state, it's just, like, pulling apart the meat. Okay, can't get into that thing, but...
Hello? Anybody home?
Okay, press and hold to drag and open some doors in the environment. Keep in mind, not all doors can be interacted with, so icons indicate if they can be. They open one direction, so... Oh lord, really gotta push that. Or just walk right into it. Okay, so what do we got here? Oh, we got water bottles. I'm actually kind of surprised how much you're giving right off the bat, because this is very generous to be starting off. Okay, we do have... Hey, it looked like a wood stove, but I can't see any way of, like, opening it to actually, like, start a fire to warm us up. Which is kind of strange. Nothing I can do with those or that. Okay, so I'll put the sticks over here. The wood log, I guess I can... Yeah, let's move some stuff out of the immediate inventory. Oh, backpack. Ability to carry more items, press E to collect, and then just in tab. Okay. Yeah, so that opened us up a little bit more. Okay. Oh, you actually need a lot of stuff for a regular campfire, so... We might not actually be making anything to warm us up too soon. Alright, only work one way. That's right, it's not two-way like a lot of games just kind of do for sake of convenience. Oh, more wood sticks we'll definitely take. Okay, what about in here? Oh, wood logs. Oh, gas can. Look, I mean, this is some pretty good stuff, and, like, this place looks like I should be able to... Like, just start the stove up, and I could actually get some heat in here, but it doesn't seem to be the case. There we go. Okay. Like, yeah, wood stove right here, but you can't really interact with it. That's bizarre. Okay, but so far, I mean, I'd like to get the, like, frozen thing off of the screen so everything could look a little bit better, but graphics are all right for right now. Doors are a little odd to interact with in the moment, and it does take a bit of effort to do it, but... Okay, I guess that's everything for here. I guess we just have to keep following the road. And then we do have a run, so that's good. Well, I don't know if that would drain anything else a bit faster. That's actually a little bit of clever use to, like, just sneak in. Like, little billboard for... advertise the game itself. Okay, I'm hearing, like... I thought I was hearing, like, rumbling, almost like there's going to be an earthquake or something. Although, it looks like we're at a dead end here because of the... Possibly an avalanche, although...
I gotta get out of here.
Oh. Oh, nothing even in that, so that was not worth it, but I don't think we're going to be able to move this anytime soon, or at least we'll have to find something else to do that. What's this over here? Oh, and... Yeah, there's a lot of stuff we're finding, but I don't think it's... Oh, that's very helpful. Oh, wow. Okay, I don't think this is actually a toque, but I think this is like a... Oh, what's it called? Like a balaclava or something? Well, either way, it's at least a little bit more to keep us... Or try to keep us warm through this. Nope. Doesn't seem like there's a crouch. Oh, no, maybe there is. It's C. Now, I'm so used to crouch being like a control that I'm surprised that they decided to do that route. But as for the blockage... Yeah, it's not even letting me get around or through at all. Okay. I do see that we need to figure out some way of getting a fire made soon, though. Like, wood sticks, tent... No, see, I don't have any cloth right now. So is there somewhere off the road I can kind of go off and into? Oh, Looks like maybe there is. I mean, I'm getting a lot of wood sticks, which is nice, but... Oh! Well, here's something here. Well, something happened to this... Oh, campfire, here we go. Wood, paper, gasoline. I don't know if I actually have... Okay, well, I definitely got wood. Or would that be in fuel? And now I got gas. There we go. Okay, so we're warming up. So that should hopefully get, like, this weird frosty effect off the screen. And it'll look a little bit better. Just want to check this camera, for some reason, is not picking up as well as I thought it would. Okay, but you know what? Let's cook the meat. Well, that cooks very fast. Okay, so... Yeah, so we'll eat that. Okay, a bit odd, but we'll stack everything together. Or try to. I think that's about it for right now. And then we'll have a bit more of our medicine, just try to bring that up. For some reason, doesn't want to use the water bottle. Okay, but let's look at what we could craft. Hatchet, torch, a bandage, winter stuff. Tent if we could find some cloth and a pouch. Nothing in that one. And large backpack and small backpack. Then we can make ourselves a bit more food. It's just, I really... It's this weird effect on the screen. Like, I think it's only because of how cold we are, but I still feel like it almost makes it a little hard to look at. Like, we can eat the meat, no problem. But for some reason, the water bottles, we can't seem to be able to... Like, use. Just want to check. No, that's just the regular menu of sorts. Okay, well, I guess what we'll do... Hey, I don't think there's anything else. Is there? No. Oh, shoot, not that. Okay, well, it looks like this was almost, like, dragged down here, so maybe we'll just try following the marks a bit. I want to be careful because, like, actually these look like snowmobile tracks or something. Which stop weirdly without any more. Okay. A little peculiar, but I mean it's at least some kind of trail. Oh, and actually that's very good to see too. Maybe I went the opposite way I was supposed to actually. So we got another little shelter sorts here. Oh, yeah, we got another... I guess this is a little fox? I mean, some more meat. Oh, there's some cloth. That's actually something we need. Oh, and... Oh, yeah, they really went for visceral on these guys. I feel bad for the animals when they're, like, that bloody and just, like, torn apart. Okay, I think that's what we kind of saw along the way for, like, where our vehicle is crashed. Oh yeah, literally, it was just around the corner. There's our vehicle right there. I don't know what all that rumbling is, though. I don't think that's actually our temperature going down, because we are sitting okay-ish. So I guess we'll try following the road this... Actually, you know what? Maybe I'll go back, sit by the fire a bit, warm ourselves up from... Oh, is that actually another one? Or is that the same one of the two? Oh, that's just the same one. I want to head back where we got the other fire, grab our stuff from there, warm up a bit, cook our food, and then we'll try coming up this way and just see what's, like, up along the road a bit more. Okay, here we are. So let's toss in the meat to cook. Can I even... Okay, no, that doesn't... See, I thought almost maybe it was frozen and that's why you couldn't actually have it, but... It doesn't seem like that's a... I guess we'll wait and see what happens after all the meat's cooked. And nothing. Okay, so you know what? Let's... I'll bring you out. Bring that and that. Yeah, for some reason it lets me select it on the, like, menu, but doesn't seem to let me, actually consume it. Oh, maybe I have to be a certain amount of thirst? Don't know. Okay, but we got our temperature back up, so let's head back this way and see what we can kind of find along the other direction of the road. Because I don't think there's anywhere... God, one of the things about this clothing, though, is almost like tunnel visions you into. It just kind of feels weird to have all that space on screen, just taken up by the... Well, they call it the toque, but... Yeah, so let's... Oh yeah, there's going... So basically bear and wolf, so again, it's... Really reminds me of The Long Dark quite a bit with, like... Just Well, circumstances are a little different for what you're surviving against, but... Okay, there is also another building over there, which is good. I guess that's just the howling wind we hear. Yep, another poor little fox. Okay, so that is just down this way. Camper's Valley. Okay, I don't seem to have a map. Good lord, it's loud. Okay, so we're at least getting some... distance kind of gained. Okay, a lot of wood log. Oh, paper we need. Okay, right, so campfire, I need more stones. Tent, I need pouch. And I can't really make anything there. Okay, so let's see. Paper there. Those there. The wood logs. I guess that's about all I can do for right now, and then just a little bit more looking around.
This is underway. I better head back.
No, I'm actually... Okay, you actually do have, like, a max carrying capacity, too. I guess this is boarded up for right now. I think we're probably seeing most of what the demo has to offer. Just maybe there's some more exploration you can do. But it does... It's a little bit of a hands-on to let you see what you're kind of aiming for, and I do admit it is easy to compare it to The Long Dark because of so many of the circumstances that are kind of together, but this one... Well, what do we got up here? Anything? I do wish they would have had some game options to, like, turn down the audio a bit, but they have nothing for the demo. Nope. Didn't even realize I was dying, actually. I guess maybe I was too far out in the cold or something, but... That was our little look at the FRIGID demo. Seems kind of early still for it, but it at least gives you a little bit of a hands-on to see stuff you can do, what the crafting might be a little bit like. There are some weird things, like the water bottle was a strange one, we couldn't seem to drink it all. Overall, though, it's something we'll keep an eye on and see how it develops. Again, it's something... You can't judge something too... I just wanted the menu. I didn't want to be...
What just happened?
Yeah, we're going to go back to main menu, just so that way the wind finally quiets. But you can see, there's going to be a lot of... supposedly other areas, like more town sites, stuff like that, so... Again, we'll keep an eye on FRIGID, we'll see how it develops, but so far, it's not looking too bad. I think the demo could have used a little bit of options, just like adjust the sound a little bit, and perhaps, well, it might be more on me, but I think a little indicator in the bottom left to kind of warn you that one of the meters is going very low would be nice. But for now, it was a nice little demo and taste of what it was. So, thank you guys for joining me on this little video to see what FRIGID was like. If you did like the video, be sure to give us a like, and if you have any comments, tips, or tricks, be sure to leave everything together right down in the comments below. I always try to respond to anything that comes up on the channel as soon as I can. Until I catch you all in the next video, though, survivors, please remember, as always, to take care and stay alive.